Good evening, and welcome to Utterly ASMR. I am Jo, and I hope that you have had the most amazing day today. Thank you for taking the time to click this video. If you haven't already, thank you. I was thinking that for today's video, I would take some time to give you, my friend, a nice hand and arm massage. I don't know about you, but these last few chaotic, to say the least, and I know I would appreciate some care, some love, and I thought that you would appreciate the same. Before we start, I just want to take some lotion, warm it up in my hands. I'll go ahead, start with your hands, move on to your arms, and hopefully by the end of our session you'll feel relaxed, calm, need some work. My hands are quite dry. Warm it up. use my leg to steal it. It doesn't slip. There we go. I'm gonna go ahead and start with this hand. Good day. I don't know about you, but things have been quite crazy in my life. It feels like a lot has happened all at once. Not in a bad way. It's just a lot, if you know what I mean. I'm just gonna pull down each of your fingers. Just to stretch them out gently. Thumb. Finger, ring finger, pinky, thumb, pointing finger, middle finger, ring finger, pinky. Are you comfortable? I'm glad. You let me know if you need anything. In my part of the world, it's freezing cold at the moment. On top of all the changes and the chaos, I've been thinking of cutting my hair, which is big for me because my hair is very long. Let me know if you think I should. I'm open to suggestions. Thinking of maybe like a longer bob, maybe some bangs, but I'm not sure. It's such a commitment, and I kind of like having the long hair. I don't know. I know it's just hair and that it grows back, but I like my long hair. Conflict. Emotional conflict. I haven't had bangs or a fringe in a very long time. So I'm thinking about it. But let me know. it'll be a big change. I'm just massaging on the palm of your hand. Maybe I'll just leave it at a long length and just cut bangs. They grow out quicker. I'm just pulling on each of your fingers again. Thumb. Pointing finger. Middle finger, ring finger, pinky. Gonna need to get more cream, it's getting a bit dry. My poor hands have been worked these last few days. Doing like full purging in my house, cleaning, so I think I probably smell like bleach. I'm going to for at least the next 3 to 5 weeks approximately. I needed to. I like having a nice environment. And purging is good for my soul. A couple of days ago, I was cleaning the inside of my shower, and I think I just gave myself like chemical burns in my throat. Not really, but just something that I had to do. haven't done too much on your arm, but I'll grow back in, I promise. A long week, actually. On your thumb. Middle finger. Ring finger. Ring finger, middle finger, ring finger. Finger, middle finger, ring finger, and pinky. Pointing finger, middle finger, ring finger. One of my favorite things in the world is to get like little back rubs. The thing I think that I love the most is getting my back tickled. I love it. It's the little pleasures like that that we take for granted. I would love to have my back tickled right now. When I was very little, my mom always help me fall asleep. Get a little bit more. One more pump, I promise. I think now that it being winter where I live, it's been so cold and my skin is so dry, and it feels like no matter how much lotion I apply, it just doesn't soothe it for long enough. So about halfway through the day, my skin is really dry. This is exactly what I was doing for you. Simple pleasures. So cold that I'm getting goosebumps. Skin just soaked that right up. I think I'm going to use a little bit of oil. I'm not always crazy about oils. sometimes find that they don't leave my skin feeling as smooth as I feel like it should. Like it's very greasy and oily, hence the name. But doesn't always absorb as nicely into my skin, I find, as it does with the lotion. And I don't really always like the consistency of it. It's fun. Oiliness is fun, but I'm not. I don't really always like having oil on my skin. With this teal turquoisey color today because it reminds me of like a tropical theme. And if you know me, you know that I do not like the winter at all. So I'm not about this cold life. This reminds me of somewhere warm and fun. Crazy about oil as a skin product, other than as for a massage, but it sounds so nice. Good. I hope you enjoyed that. And I hope that you enjoyed spending time with me this evening. It was really good to see you again. I hope that you stop by soon. Thank you for taking the time.